Hello, this is Gregory Melle. Another video in my Round the World series. This was late April 2000. Arriving on the night train from Madrid, I spent 4 nights in Lisbon, Portugal. Since my impressions there were very good, I must return another time for a longer visit. I'm still looking forward to that. While Lisbon has some fine modern facilities and modern metro subway, it was the old and decrepit imperial vestiges that were so fascinating for a tourist. This sleeping lion is guarding a monument near the Cais de Sodré ferry train metro terminal. I was at Cais de Sodré for the ferry across the harbor where I had lunch. As usual, I did lots of walking, many steep hills. I was impressed. I was fascinated with the ceramic tiled sidewalks. I took pictures of distinctive patterns, and I took pictures of these workmen as they applied the tiles. I stopped at one building that was completely covered in ceramic tiles. I ended up at a scenic public food market. To get up and down the hills, there are these wonderful funicular railways. I was on 2 or 3 of them, and I took the old trams as much as possible. On the third day, I took the modern new train to the town of Sintra. This is a lovely old town with a spectacular location and several palaces. It is less than an hour west of Lisbon. More hills, shopping, and shopping opportunities, and some lovely hotels. I had a nice walk down a steep hill where I met a cat and took pictures of the architecture. At the bottom, I expected to get a tram out to the coast, but apparently it had just stopped a few days before. So I hopped on the local bus, number 403, to the westernmost point in Europe. That's where this woman was coming down the streets to catch the bus. Then I went down to the town of Cascais. It is a short but fascinating trip on the bus. The wild beach view is out a bus window just a few kilometers west of Cascais. I returned to Cascais the next day to dip my feet in the ocean, but the weather in Portugal was cool and the water was frigid, but I did get my feet wet. And I had a lovely lunch. From Portugal, I took a flight to New York City. My round the world trip was nearly complete. As usual, please subscribe to my videos. I appreciate when people click on the like button and leave me comments.